What if there was a revolutionary new technology? A chip. A chip capable of rendering